A Virginia's top lawyer is calling for reform to the state's cash bail system. Attorney General Mark Herring says there are some constitutional concerns with the current system. He wants to work toward a system that bases bail decisions on a defendant's risk of flight and risks to the community, not just the money in his or her bank account. Herring says he is willing to work with the legislature and the Virginia State Crime Commission to enact reform.